Okay, so I have this folder on my host computer and I want to share it with this guest, with this virtual machine, so I can share files between the host and the guest, and I can easily, for example, create a file in the guest and access it from the host or vice versa. So I already have the folder that I want to share with the guest, and let's see how to share this folder. So first, we need to install this package, virt.io fsd. So let's open the terminal, and let's update our package list. And install this package, virt.io fsd. And for me, it was already installed. So now that we have this package installed, we can move on to the configuration of the virtual machine. So first, we need to make sure that the virtual machine is off. For me, it is off. If it's running for you, turn it off. Now we need to enable shared memory. So we already have virt manager open, and we need to select the virtual machine we want to share the folder with. So this is the machine that I want to share the folder with, and we need to click on open. And here we can see the virtual machine's details. So we need to navigate to the memory settings. Here it is. And we need to check the option for enable shared memory. And let's apply. Next, we need to add a shared file system. So we need to click on add hardware. Here it is. Then we need to choose file system from the list. File system. For the driver, we're going to use virt.io fs, which is the default. Then for the source path, we need to browse and select the folder on the host machine. So as you might remember, this is the folder that I want to share. So let's browse and let me choose this folder. And as you can see, it has a few files in it. So let's open this folder. And here we can see it as the source path. Next, for the target path, we need to provide some identifier. It's not a full path in the guest virtual machine, just a label, and we're going to use it in a second within the virtual machine. So you can use any name you want. I'm just going to use this name, shared from host. But it's only an example. You can use any name you want. And finish. And you can see that the file system was added to the list. Let's now start the virtual machine. And I'll change to this tab to see what's displayed. Okay, let's log into the machine. And now we need to mount the shared folder inside the guest virtual machine. So how do we do that? First, we need to create a mount point. That's going to be a folder in the virtual machine, in the guest. And in the next step, we will mount the shared folder to this new folder. So let's create the new folder. I'm going to create it in my home folder. You can create it anywhere in the virtual machine. And I'm just going to call it shared folder. So, macdir, and then the name you want for the mount point folder. And now we need to edit the fstab file. And to edit this file, I'm going to use nano, and we have to do it with sudo. And at the end of this file, we need to add this line, the one that appears here. So first, we need to specify the name we used for the shared folder. And I remind you that in my case, let's take a look again. Here it is. I used this name, shared from host. So this is what I'm going to write. Next, we need to specify the path in the virtual machine, in the guest. So the folder I created in the virtual machine was called shared folder. So that's what I'm going to write here. Then we write this, virt.io fs, defaults 00. Let's save the file with Ctrl S and exit with Ctrl X. We now need to mount the file system, so we can simply reboot the machine, or we can run this command, sudo mount -a. And that's basically it. If we now navigate to the shared folder in the guest virtual machine, we can list the files in this folder, and we can see our three text files, which are exactly the same files we can see here in our host machine.